24. Hebrews 12, 12 and 13. St. John's 9 and 4. Starting at Hebrews 12 and 1. Wherefore, seeing we are also are cast out with so great a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and the sin that so easily beset us. And let us run with patience the race that is set before us. 1 Corinthians 9 and 24. Know ye not that they which run in a race run all, but one receive the prize. So run that you may obtain. Hebrews 12, 12 and 13. And make straight paths for your feet.
Read the word, Pastor.
Lest that which is lame be turned out of the way, but let it rather be healed. St. John's 9 and 4. I must work the works of him who sent me while it is day. The night is coming when no one can work. God's word is already blessed.
Amen.
And I thank God for his word on today. Amen. I won't be before you long. Amen. And you see me sit down for a minute. It's because sometimes my legs are getting a little weak. We first would like to thank everybody for this weekend.
Amen.
Amen. It was a great weekend of gathering and bonding. And preparation.
Yes.